Yeah, man.
Bad news. She did not like the flowers. She tossed them aside.
But prudence was certain.
I knew Miriam was not the type for flowers.
I will uncover this mystery myself, Norris.
All right, but please don't let her see you. She will think I'm bizarre.
Thank you.
she might appreciate a new knife. That blade has seen its prime.
Calma.
Norris, I looked around her camp, and it seems she needs a new hunting knife. The one she is using has seen better days.
Oh, oui. That seems more right for her. I'll think on it. Merci.
Norris, how is the mine? Is there anything worth your time down there?
Most definitely. Copper, Connor. And a healthy amount of it.
Excellent. I am glad. I've been meaning to ask. Is Norris a common French name?
My real name is not Norris. It's Maurice.
But you told me...
I did. When I arrived in Boston, people started calling me Norris. And I got tired of correcting them all the time. Just before we met, I'd been talking with that lady at the pub. She said she liked my name, Norris. I decided to stick with it.
Would you prefer I called you by your real name?
Nah. Everybody here knows me as Norris, Miriam included. Names can change, but people stay the same. Isn't that right, Connor?
Very true.
use your help. Suis-moi. I want to build her a new knife of steel I make special. I know where to get iron, but the mine belongs to the English.
Will it take long to gather?
No. A couple of blasts and I will have what I need. I just need you to stand watch. I will wait for you at the mine. It's not far, just off the property.
Yama. Yama.
Connor, I need to prepare some explosive. My guess is the bang will bring some unhappy English.
No doubt. I had best prepare some things myself.
Looks like you have a little time. Sacre Dieu! I think they are coming!
Somebody's in our mine!
Ready over that? Take aim!
Come on! Don't lose
there
it
is!
There! Get him!
Sacre Dieu! I think they are coming!
After them, boys! Don't slow!
The bastard's over there!
Yeah!
Sacre Dieu! I think they are coming!
They're holding out our property!
Got everything! Time to go!
Yama.
Get out of here, mate.
Time to get...
Call yourself a soldier.
Another tough guy, boys. Take him down.
Get back, or put a ball through.
Are you hurt?
Nothing that won't mend. Thank you, stranger.
What were they doing?
This lot was dragging me through the countryside, trying to make an example of a deserter. Sorry now, who are you?
Connor. A deserter, you say?
Don't much agree with the fight, and I love this country. So there you have it. The name's David Walston. My friends call me Big Dave. Might I ask where you live so I could repay the debt when I'm able? It might take us a while. Us smithies don't earn much coin these days.
Our community is not far from here, and we certainly could use the services of a smith. Would you consider plying your trade there?
Well, it would make repaying you a spot easier. Huh, I just might.